Today I'm in Lang Prabang in Laos, and I've noticed one little strange thing people here do while they're riding a scooter.
They will use umbrellas while they are riding along. If it's sunny, they'll use it to protect themselves from the sun. If it's raining, from the rain. And it's not just passengers holding them. It's people riding along while holding the umbrellas, which seems kind of dangerous. So, do they do anything like this where you live?